And he did well to cut it out. And the Trojans looking dangerous. He could pick out a teammate. De Bruyne. Ball is loose. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Well, clattered away. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Well, good pressure high up the pitch. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Fred. Now with Silva. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Effective challenge.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes. And up to a point, they've looked threatening. But they need to be more clinical if they are to get this equaliser.
This could square the game. Oh, denied by the post. And keeper's ball in the end.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it?
Couldn't keep it. Well, the defending not the best here. Veering in field right. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Salah. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Bruno Fernandes. Firmino. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. So the second half is underway. The Trojans find themselves behind. Can they battle back? Lukaku. It's with Roberto Firmino. Chance to run at them. In behind for him to chase. Can he find the net? A smart stop here. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And the referee deciding to admonish him, but not book him.
I think that's good refereeing. It's a foul, but no more than that.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And a more than decent first half showing from Anthony Martial. Sum it up for us.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad.
Obviously... Oh, Stewart, an opportunity! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Another short corner here. Takes the shot. Still possibilities. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Roberto Firmino. Well, they might be onto something. Foiling his opponent completely. Oh, that is a superb save. Let's see about the delivery. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He kicking himself.
Well, the opportunity presented itself and they really should be level. They have to be more composed, more clinical if they want to get back into this.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Rashford. Brilliant piece of skill. Throw-ins given. Pressing high to win the ball. And they just let his opponent glide by. Werner. Bernardo Silva. And pull back. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So 2-0 now. This looks promising out wide. And giving it away. Rashford. Not a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Mendy. Martial. And he takes it on. Can they slot it home? And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
De Bruyne. Andrew Robertson. De Bruyne. Well, he was eager to have a go, but it didn't work out for him.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Really good high press and the decision is one of offside here. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Could pull one back here. And he does. He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Well, terrific skill. Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, that's a wasteful finish. I just hope he won't be regretting that come the end of the game.
And unable to keep possession. He's protecting it well. Fred. And Rashford. Will he play it in? Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. But he's gone short with it. And they do have the lead, but this approach does seem rather premature. Corner to City as they look for more. Over it comes. Nodding it over.
Well, he was more determined than his marker, but he just couldn't get it on target, could he?
And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Oh, wasteful from Trojans. And City being afforded too much room. Fred. Getting forward. This could be it. And it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, while the move in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe and... This could square the game. Oh, denied by the post.
Well, for good.